first subcategory, European Social Fund Project, and the first nominee, Empleando Digital, Belén and Carmen from Spain. Please welcome.
So hello everyone. Thank you very much for this nomination. This is a prize for ourselves already. We are representing two Spanish NGOs, the Spanish Red Cross and Fundación Secretariado Gitano. And together with Fundación Accentu, we've implemented the project Empleando Digital for the last 2 years. The aim of this project was to try to find new solutions for increasing the employment opportunities of disadvantaged groups in the labor market, such as Roma, migrants, and other socially disadvantaged groups. Accessing a labor market that, as you all know, is undergoing a big transformation, a digital transformation, and somehow this has the threat of leaving many groups, social groups, behind. The idea of this project, therefore, was to propose a solution to avoid this inequality gap and try to reduce inequality gap, or at least try to this inequality gap not to persist in time. The aim, therefore, was to increase digital competences through several actions, but just to briefly summarize three of them. The first one was to initiate a digital transformation in our own organizations and to include digital tools such as labor intelligence or virtual reality, which we apply to training, the training that we provide to participants. We also increase the digital competences of the participants through different courses, and we understand digital competences as basic competences. And we also develop digital skills connected to some professionals, that low-qualified professionals, that if we don't manage to anticipate the changes that these professions are having already, such as waiters or hotel hostesses, so on, these people will still have difficulties in accessing these jobs. So we really need to anticipate, and that's what we did. Lastly, we did some training in the technological sector, so we provided some courses on Java and JavaScript programming, and actually we had several people, many people having a job in this section, in these sectors. Overall, the program got to 10,000 participants. We increased the employability levels of 10,000 participants, and we are so happy for that. This overall project would have not been possible without the alliance and the partnership that we as NGOs created with the private sector, namely the Fundación Accentur. They are experts on technologies and they have really provided the excellence to this project, and without them we would have not succeeded so much. We really want to thank you for that.
We move on to the fourth category, European Funding for Excellence Awards, a European Social Fund Project. And in this subcategory, the winner is
Empleando Digital, Belén Sánchez Rubio and Carmen Cárdenas from Spain. Congratulations, ladies. Congratulations. This is for you.